Is there not different? I don't know. Still works like that. All right. Should call me Black and Blue Beetle. I want to see what my special is. Oh, I can. Oh, I already saw it. That's right. We already saw it.
Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Yeah.
Like it or not.
Let's finish this.
Normally, I don't like hurting people. But after that kryptonite stunt, you're gonna get hurt.
Can I make kryptonite? I want to check the move list really quick. Ooh, that was good. Does that have more damage? I don't know. I don't know how to use this person. But I like them more than Blue Beetle for some reason. I'm not doing so good either. He's so slow. Oh, quit it out. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow.
I'm a nuclear powered badass.
Screw off. Come on. I don't like this. Can't do stuff. Oh, again, what is this? Trash. Can I pull something out of my hat here?
Where's Wonder Woman?
Out cold. We won't be seeing her for a while.
I gotta switch remote.
Hey, you took down a Kryptonian.
You fought valiantly. battle's over.
You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime!
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Been surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Betas are being offered.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet. But we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat-Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor. Kara saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat!
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarium at the Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest
rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eyes online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what? Forgot that was there.
Way.
Pheromones.
Harley, you okay? Sweet, sweet Harley. This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
I was cyborg.
Don't underestimate her.
Rock 'em, sock 'em, robot!
Okay, clown princess. Gloves off.
It's a bit quicker than I remember. Let's see what the grab's like. If I can get it. There you go. I'm still picturing the Injustice 1 special move for a cyborg. Hit me. Oh, come on.
Nobody's gonna miss you.
Harley better be breathing.
Arkham gave us so many memories, Selina. Bewitching guards, late night poker, mandatory shock therapy. Oh, that's right. You were spared, thanks to your billionaire boy toy.
I didn't ask for special treatment.
To hell with this pity party!
You're just dying to hurt me, aren't you, Tin Man? It won't bring back what you lost, especially below the waist. Poor Harley smelled the wrong roses, and now she's going into shock. Bye-bye, baby doll.
We can't just leave her.
I'm gonna mow you down.
Oh, Cyborg, we don't have to fight. Let's kiss and make up.
I was defending against that, but it didn't work. That was cool, but she's kicking my ass. Looks cool. Oh, screw off. I want to see the special.
A kiss will make it all better.
Oh, that might have been me.
Life finds a way.
As if. I don't like this. Oh, come on.
It's nothing I can't handle.
Got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but
use it. Harley?
Find Dinah and Ollie once we get to Brainiac?
Seriously? They're already dead.
Why you gotta say that?
Brainiac collects the best and discards the rest. Black Canary and Arrow, definitely not the best.
I'd take them over you any day, Victor. Here we are.
Wait here, Harley. Make sure no one follows us.
After you. Please.
It's too quiet.
Not fast.
Galaxy listen when I said Batman would not relinquish his cave so easily. Soon, not just this place, but all of Gotham will be mine.
Hello? The stick doesn't want to work sometimes.
Of all the ways to torment the bats, hurting you is one of my favorites.
Yet you've never broken me.
Oh, screw that off, man. Yeah, we've seen this one. That was cool. Oh, screw off.
No more games.
Aw, let's keep playing. Fun for you as it was for me. Ready to meet Brother I?
About damn time. System's still running. Brother I needs a clean power source. Something Brainiac can't touch.
The cave's got backup generators.
That should do it.
Victor Stone, the pinnacle of human evolution.
Someone has a secret admirer.
But your humanity inhibits your true potential. You must purge it.
Interesting thought. Just one problem. I'm a team player, and humanity, that's my team.
But you are capable of so much more.
Liberated from my good looks and charm, too. We need that backup power. Now. So, Grid. This mirror match is weird for you as it is for me?
For years, I dwelled as a subroutine within your system. An anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside you. Now, I realize my perfection. And your obsolescence.
Okay, he's the boss. Yep, that's for sure. And he got to block mine, that's fair. Oh, I'm not gonna get mine either. That's so garbage.
not so perfect after all.
Backup power's on.
Let's get this party started.
No human, not even you, can gain control of my neural network.
Not trying to. Just teaching Brother I to ignore you.
This minor success will prosper, Savior.
Brother I is online.
Welcome back.
Thank you, Miss Kyle. Warning, Victor Stone has infiltrated the Batcave, deploying countermeasures.
Defense system override. Authorization LK-4D4.
System Administrator Selena Kyle. Retinal verification required. Identity confirmed. Standing down.
Brother I, bring Geosync comms online. Bruce, the comms are yours.
Brother I, broadcast on the old Justice League band.
Broadcasting.
We're back online, everyone. We have 1 hour to evacuate civilians before we engage Brainiac and the fleet.
Where should we start? Diana, we don't have much time.
Batman's strategy is all wrong. Delaying our offensive is pointless. It's one less hour before Brainiac sends us all to Hades. Saving these people could doom billions more.
I can hear the people down there. All of them. They're afraid, like I was on Krypton when I didn't have these powers. And I look at us and I just think, we can give them hope.
Welcome back, Diana.
So cold, Wonder Woman. Let's put you on ice. Nice rope-a-dope.
Give up your code of honor, Snart? Why lower yourself to work with Grodd?
You're not so pure, Amazon. You executed Golden Glider. She was my sister.
A sister you led into a life of crime. She paid for your mistakes.